Dussehra is a popular festival in Hindus. It is celebrated before Diwali. It is celebrated in memory of Rama's victory over Ravan. It is also marks the victory of Goddess Durga over Mahishasur. It is also known as Vijaya Dashmi. It symbolizes the victory of good for evil. This festival comes on 13 days in the Shukla Paksh of Ashwina month according to Hindu calendar. Dussehra celebrated for 10 days. On Dussehra, Rama's effigy is burnt. Thank you very much.